It's good racing. Let's see, Tyler's got one more chance at him. He ain't gonna do it. Javi with a win. Tyler, second place. Steven, third place. Byron Cliff. Here comes Byron, waiting on Teddy. Frank Teddy finished fourth. Byron fifth. Frank had some issues.
Up next, race number 7. Stadium Truck Mond. A man.
No yelling on the bus.
Reading Rogers. Smith and Friend. Jerry Sturgeon.
All right, I need some turn marshals. I'm also probably gonna need a couple more volunteers. Get somebody on that bucket by the concrete block.
In the winter, we had a
I've got somebody up here by the race stand. I got Steven covering turn one. I just need somebody on the one by the concrete block. We'll get started. The running order, Jamie, Freddie, Teddy, Brady.
He took it over. He built a new layout in it, and it was bad. Really. And we ran over once, and nobody did it.
Move on up a little bit, Brayton. All right, y'all ready? 8 minutes. You want to run 8 or 5?
5.
All right, I'll change it to 5 when we get started. All right, less than 20, when I say go, go.
What is this? fancy tires out here. This one is the first race I started with this year.
After 1 minute, the top drivers are Jimmy Spurgeon in first place, followed by Freddie Morton in second place, followed by Snowman Fred in third place, followed by Braden Rogers in fourth place.
Alright, you got 325 to go already. Jamie out front, Freddie, Teddy, and Braden. Looks like Jamie's already stressed it out pretty good. What is that you running, Jamie?
T5M.
T5M.
It's got a
17.5 in it, you say?
Yeah. Plus one.
Next up. Time for the big boys. 8-scale A-Main. 8-scale E-Buggy. A-Main. They're getting them ready. One minute to go, running Jamie, Freddie, Teddy. Braden fourth. Teddy and Braden on the same lap. About a half a lap difference. Oh, Teddy's hung up on the pipe. That's gonna let Braden make up some ground.
Snowman Friggin, all drivers are finished.
Alright, everybody's done. Jamie, Freddie, and Teddy, top three.
Mm-hmm.
Hey Jody. Jody. Oh James. Yeah, same thing I did.
Alright, everybody stop on the train. Hang on, man. Something's going on with Lifetime right here, man. It says something's closed down. Give me just a second. I don't want nobody running the batteries down.
Keep running, Justin. Yeah, keep going. Two more laps, Justin. Oh, boomerang.
I did it on purpose.
Yeah,
just checking it out. Make sure the wheel nuts are tight.
Yeah, everything is tight. One more toe. I don't got the motor no more. I took it out.
Alright, turn marshals. I need turn marshals. That last one was stadium truck. I'm at 4-5. I'm gonna need volunteers. Please help me out. I'm gonna need a lot of turn marshals.
Yeah, please. Especially right there, we got
I need two people standing where Brian Click is standing right there. I need two people in the middle. I see Mr. Perry in turn two. I need somebody, Freddy's got turn one. Give me somebody over in the quad area. Over by the pole. Somebody go, Teddy, you go hang out right there. I need everybody to check slowly, please. Running order, Jeremy Daniel, Aaron Perry, Tyler Scripture third, Justin Wright fourth, Terry Pease in fifth, Javier is sixth.
Oh, I'm behind you.
Red Perry seventh.
Oh, yeah.
I need Troy Williams, Greg Thatcher, and Jeff Wynn to check. There's Troy and Greg out there. There's Greg.
Oh, right behind Justin, too.
So running order again is Jeremy, Aaron, Tyler, Justin, Terry, Javier, Brent, Troy, Greg, and Jeff. Alright, drivers, are y'all good with the marshals?
No,
Troy should be in front of Greg.
Oh,
it don't matter, whatever y'all want to do.
I ain't worried, you're going to crush right there when you're coming.
Inside, boys. Keep it clean.
Okay, drivers. I want some nice, clean starts, okay? Don't pile up. Give each other room.
Hey, he said he was going to hit
Don't run into the back of one another. All right, marshals, y'all look alive. Here we go. Less than 20 when I say go. Go. Pretty good start so far. Caution to the roof, Steve. Austin, you'll cover this area right here in front of me right here. The end of the whoops in this area right here. We got Jeremy Daniel out front, followed by Justin Wright, followed by Tyler Scrimshaw up to third. Here comes Brent Perry up to fourth. Looks like Aaron Perry in fifth, Javier in the sixth. Aaron makes a good pass on his big brother. All right. Oh, Tyler catching the pipe. That lets two of the Perry brothers get by him, both of them at the same time. Long race, nice and smooth, guys. Jeremy Daniel off front, trying to check out already. Justin makes a mistake. That's going to let Brent, Aaron, and Tyler get by him. Oh, right, Tyler there, and Justin get hung up together.
We're right there, Hobby.
That's going to let Hobby get around. Long race, guys, nice and smooth. Here's my leader. Here comes my leader over the lip right now. Second place is going to be Brent Perry. Aaron Perry is going to be third, it looks like. Followed by Javier, here comes Tyler. Starting to get spread out a little bit now, nice and smooth. Javier's been on a tear here lately. Tyler does a triple single in the back. So does Jeff, I think. Oh, that's Perry. Jeremy Daniel out front, going through the middle part of the track now. Got the two Perry brothers fighting it out for second. Aaron's walking by. Brent lets him have it. Here comes Javi and Tyler fighting it out for fifth and sixth. Somehow I know that Greg Thatcher has counted extra loud. It's actually showing him the leader, but that is not true. Jeremy Daniels leading is followed by Brent Perry, Aaron Perry, Holly Aaron, and Tyler. Oh, you're broke, Greg. Greg, you're broke. Way to work yourself out now. Thank you. Let's see. Where's my leader at? I see the solid white with yellow wheels coming over the loop now. That should be my leader, Jeremy Daniel. Second place, crossing the loop now, Brent Perry. Aaron Perry crossing the line now, third place. Here comes Tyler. Tyler's up to four. Got some ground to make up. Oh, Jeremy makes a mistake. That's going to let Brent make some ground up, coming over the middle triple. Jeremy makes another mistake. That's going to let Brent get by him. First and second down the front straightaway with 5:32 to go. Aaron Perry crosses the lead now. Tyler's made a big mistake somewhere. I missed that somehow. All the way down to sixth. Here comes Brent back around. Still the leader. Jeremy Daniel right behind him. Straightaway. That's the red, yellow, and black. Mugen. Oh, he makes a good save. Jeremy tries to get by him. Gives him a little nudge. Oh, Brent catches a pop. Lets him get by. Oh, right here. Caution at the middle triple. Get the first one in wreck first. There you go. Minutes to go. Still got 4 minutes to go. A lot of racing left. Jake Perry back up to second, Aaron to third. I think Tyler's still running fourth. Him and Justin finding out for that fourth place. Fourth and fifth down the straightaway now. Where's my leader at? Let me see, here he comes over the middle, Clark. Brent, Sean Brent, 1.5 seconds behind him. Coming through the roof section now, Brent's right on him again. The other Perry brother not too far behind. Oh, Brent's had some issues, is he dead? Pull him off, grab him, pull him. Oh, tough luck by Brent. That's going to move Justin and Tyler up. Justin has got by Tyler. Still got 2:45 to go. 2:45 to go. Aaron Perry is second. Jeremy's still out front, going through the roof section now. Tyler and Justin finding it out for third place now. Going down the front straightaway. Justin earns it out, Tyler out behind him. Oh, Tyler goes for the triple single. Makes it, makes a little ground up. Bobby's broke, pull that buggy, pull him out of the groove. Just set him down right there and go back to your marshal spot. Jeremy Daniel coming over the last triple. He's got a good lead now over Aaron Perry. 150 to go, 150 to go. Justin and Tyler still finding out for that third position. If you got it, you better use it. There goes your leader down the front straightaway. Second place coming to the loop now. Aaron Perry in second place. Third place is Justin coming over the middle tripper. Fourth place Tyler out behind him. Got 53 seconds to go, 53. It'll be iffy if they get another lap. Three, two, keep going, Tyler, got you at the line. Barely. Jeremy done, Gail's done. Troy Williams done. KP done. Aaron Perry done. Justin Wright done. Top three, Jeremy, Aaron, Justin. Tyler four, Terry P fifth. Jeff Wynn six, Troy Williams seven.
The race is completed.
Freddie Marsh, bring your stadium truck over here right quick. Get a picture made. Jamie wants to leave.
I'm in. Thanks.